In this video, we're going to learn how to reorder your clips in your sequence. So looking down the timeline here, we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 video clips and one still. Now, I'm going to change these two clips around. So to reorder them is as simple as click on the one that you wish to move and just drag, and it will go into its new position. So that's how simple it is to reorder your clips. You just click and drag them in the way that you want.